An MRT train had some passengers when it left Ang Mo Kio station. So these some passengers, okay, that means we start off with something that we don't know. A number that we don't know. Okay, the number of passengers in the train when it left the Ang Mo Kio station, we don't know. Okay. In the next line, they say that after 17 passengers alighted at Ishan station. First of all, what is the meaning of the word alighted? Get on or get off the train?
Get off.
You get off the train. Do you think it's a plus or a minus?
Minus.
Alright, so if it's minus, Bishan is the next station. So what we should actually take away will be the 17. And we take away 17 from what? The number of people in the train. So from the people at first, we take away a 17, there will be a number over here, which we are not sure now. Okay? But of course, whenever at a train station, there will be people who alighted, get off. There will also be people who boarded. Boarded means they get on the train. So now this get on the train. Do you add or do you subtract?
Add.
So we add this 143. They get on the train, the number of people in the train increase, so we add on the 143. Okay? Okay, now they say that 168 passengers now. So this 168 will be our M over here. 168. Okay. Question asked for the passengers that the train carried when it left Ang Mo Kio station. Practically is the first one, right? So we're gonna do one step at a time. At the end there's 168. Why is there 168? Because 143 passengers boarded. If they never board the train, should we have more people or less people?
Less.
If they never board.
Less.
So if there's actually less people, to work backwards, what must I do to the plus?
Plus. Minus.
If plus over here now, I do minus. And I minus by the same number of 143. Alright, so our first step, 168 minus 143, you get a 25. If the 143 people did not board, there will actually be 25 passengers left in the train. So now you ask back the same thing. Why is it that there's only 25 people left? Because 70 people alighted, right? What if they never alight? They never alight, will you have more people or less people?
More.
More. So if we were to do the backwards thing again,
plus
17. Okay, so of course, opposite of the minus will be plus and plus back the same number of 17. So write the number sentence, 25 plus 17. You get 42. So this is the answer for the numbers of passengers that the train carried when it left the Ang Mo Kio station. Okay, 42.